What's that gonna do? Oh yeah, play.
Wanted me to spit some bars for you guys, so I told him I would do it just this one time. Never been real good at dropping shit in profile, but I ain't no bitch, so here you go now. Goodbye. I'm out.
Holy fuck. That was fucking, what the fuck? Icons. I'm just an icon living. Yes, yes, Spoon. I know I'm streaming. Yes, yes, I know I'm fucking awesome. Oh yay, nothing's fucking working. Wait, 3 minutes? Dang. Nobody's playing League. I can't fucking breathe. Oh no, the tears. Okay, reload. Go ahead. Wait. Oriana, huh? Yeah, I want to go this. Definitely a Morello's second game. Not in the mood for this song. Oh, shit. Yeah. Fuck. I'm liking this. Can't wait for another 115 people to stop by my stream and for nothing to happen because of that. My fucking god, my CS. Fucking god, did she ever run out of mana? That's a little loud. Would sound like it'd be best. Yikes. I would just focus on CS now. I think this is a smart matchup too. Oh, that did a lot of damage. Oh shit, I forgot to turn it back up. Oh, nope, there's nothing here, of course. I can get this, and this. Oh, fuck Mana. Wanna kill her. Wanna kill a bitch. Oh fuck, I haven't been putting wards down. I need to do that to get my extra 30 AP. And I'm the whole 8 minutes behind that shit. part of me just wants to wait this 20 gold. Such a huge power spike. Yeah, I should. What is Alistar doing up there? Oh, he's 05. Oh, Jin is 04. Oh my fucking god. That's stupid. That took a while for it to come up. Really, I have. This fucking support has more items than me. That did a lot. Really, what the f- Really, you have to be fucking kidding me. Michael's or Domino's? Oh, it's Richie. I have a lot to be upset about this game, because Layla's going pretty okay. Yeah, fuck this. I'm playing Opus Magnum. Hmm. is it? Opus Magnum. I'm just not motivated. I don't need to rotate. So three. Okay, now I see why I was rotating. But that's not right. Yeah, I want to start over without deleting that. So if I have three of these, I need a, if I have two blunders, one there, one here. Then I have this over here, this over here. I have you, it takes here. Fuck. What if I have this? Just delete that. I have this. One here. One here. So one, well, I could put this down here somewhere. So grabs, and then the okay. What can I do with that? I can put. If I put the lives here. Now I can see. No, I don't like this. Keep it simple for now. Okay. What if I have a track? Where I grab this. Goes over the glyph, goes into the bond right here, and then I have this right here that takes this, puts it there, and then I have this right here that takes this. So F G G and then two I want F A R. Reset. Then I want you to go up. And then release. Can have another one right here. Wait, what if I do this? This seems expensive though. I guess I could use a regular one of these. Then reset. And then down here, I can have another one where another track. Like here or something. where I grab a regent. I go up. Have Bonder. So wait, this deleted, so F. So I need another plus. Huh. Wait, I also need to like delay this shit. So I need a grab D. This shit's gotta wait until then. Fuck. So basically, it can't be before. Well, that sucks. How do I want to do this then? You know, why not try that double one again? And just figure out something else at the end. Yeah, that doesn't fucking work. Shit. Part of me just wants to brute force this. Instead of thinking of a clever way to do it. Okay. Okay, I take this out here. The way I want to do it is make. How do I want to do it? First, something quick to do. I can have this, grab Hugh. So one, I can have grab A C. Wait. F A now extended piston, grab it, pull it back to dual transmutation shit. Release, and then you can grab here. Retract. The fuck the this here, this,
mm-hmm.
So before I want to grab the R 3, I'm gonna grab a R, then reset. Then I pull it back once more. That was really a lower percent of cycles and a lower area. Really? Okay. So I have this glyph, okay. Someone F D. And then F A reset. So it takes one, okay. Now looking at the stuff I have, I can bond it. Look at here, I can bond it here, rotate this way. Wait, no. So I can have this little machine right here. When this is done, let's see. I'm thinking a piston right here that is extended here, and then when it's done, like it's gonna merge here, but then when it's done, it pivots and then does that. So right here, I kinda want to grab this. Hmm. How do I want to do this? How far can this reach? There? Like this, you can have this here. No, this here. Yeah, I only need one where I can grab, rotate, reset. Then I can have someone else go. Grab you. So. And then here, I can have this. Where it grabs one of these. I feel like this should be like three legs. Yeah. It rotates, so. And then I have this like over here. Oh, that's it. Shit. I want this deleted. This over here. What happens if you grab and then rotate this so it doesn't get stuck on anything. Thought so. So this needs to be a piston. Or I retract. Oh, I can have it spin that way? Shit. And is this the max I can extend it? Yeah. Shit. So I want it to run. Grab. So. C F A C Then I need a what? F D D R Oh shit. I forgot. Well, that's a simple solution. Wait a second. I don't feel like streaming right now.